The second section asks each of us to reflect on the things and people for whom we give thanks. May we suggest you do this now? If you are doing this as a family or a couple, would you consider sharing with each other?